I told you it's... I am in a very totally ecstatic mood now. Because what was so very impossible has become gloriously possible. And it's definitely blessings from my grandparents who worked up to having the Janasangh during 30s. They were working then. And the kind of pains and travels that they had to go through, all that is getting paid now. It's a tribute to them as well. And you know the kind of struggle that Mr. Mohanmohan, Mararji, all of them went through. And 800 plus families who have sacrificed their, at least one member from their family. So it's a tribute to all of them. It's not just a 62-day campaign process. It was an emotional carriage for the past 7 years.
What would be your first priority as a whole?
I'll work for Kerala as a whole. I think my first pick will be to have the AIIMS. If your chief minister will find the place which the central team, the medical council, the AIIMS body will find suitable, if he buys up the land, then he'll have it there. Otherwise, we wait till the time when people will give us a proper mandate, not just governance, a proper mandate to decide. And then we'll pick that region.
ये तारीख भारत का भविष्य तय करने जा रही है।
4 जून नरेंद्र मोदी हिंदुस्तान के प्रधानमंत्री नहीं रहेंगे।
If you like this video, then like, share and subscribe to ET Now.